Big news from the Dallas Cowboys this midday. Just moments ago, the team announced it has signed former Eagles tackle and future Hall of Famer Jason Peters. You see the picture they tweeted here of Peters signing that contract. Peters is expected to help shore up the left tackle position after Tyron Smith injury. He is likely to be put to work immediately. Even though it's a holiday today, the Cowboys are practicing and they get ready for their season opener Sunday.